Hey guys, welcome back to No Video This Week, and this is time it's going to be a bit more special because you know, I was looking back at old vlogs that I did a while ago and I sort of had a notion that I've shown you these two rooms of this house, but one thing I haven't shown you is all the special artwork that we have around the house because my family loves art quite a lot. So I'm going to take you on a mini tour around it, not the whole house, you know, because I don't want to highlight everything, but I want to just highlight all the showcases how, you know, much my family likes going to art galleries. You know, we like going to, you know, museums and such to showcase, you know, our cultured minds. Yeah, so this is one of them. Yeah, this is one of these nice pieces of artwork right here. Yeah, I'm in the living room right now, by the way. There's another bit there. You can see we have a lot of stuff here, but trust me, this isn't anything like it. There's so much more, you know. Yeah, here's the gym, which you've been in already, but look, here, see, we've added more stuff to it now. You know, our walls keep getting more, you know, cluttered with this because my father loves like going to galleries. But one thing he loves doing is he loves collecting the posters. You know, the posters of the specific art galleries he goes to showcase that were there. You know, the whole shebang. Here's also the little small areas they have. Hold on, let me turn one of the lights off. There we go. You see, right here, one of my early pieces of artwork. Look at my sister's there. So, you know, we make sure we get added to this wall. You know, we're always there. Moving on. Here's the kitchen, as you've seen multiple times. Here's the other nice piece of artwork right here. You know, it's a big one, you know, which you guys, I think, have seen in the, in all my previous vlogs right there. And down there, you know, as you can see right over here, that where my artwork is, that's where all the, piece of artwork that they get downgraded go to, because, you know, normally, this house gets, you know, too clustered with so many things that we end up having to move things at the back, you know. But now, for the pièce de résistance, you know, whilst we may, you know, this is the main hall where we may have some work here, but the real stuff is right here. Look at all of these. This is our artist's wall. Every single bit here that you can find, it is unimaginably ridiculous. You know, I always think to myself, because, you know, when I was younger, I was never particularly good at, you know, going to art galleries, because every single time I would always just rush through them all, you know. I'd always just think to myself, you know, well, okay, that's a nice bit of art for like a few seconds, and then that's it, you know. There's more down there, you know. Yeah, it's quite impressive, isn't it? So I just wanted to show you guys all this, because I thought it'd be interesting just to show you guys. Hold on, let's get all of these, because this is what you want. Yeah, you know, I thought it showcased the fact that, you know, this family likes art quite a lot. And look at all these art galleries my family's been to, you know. That's just it, guys. I just wanted to show you guys that. Yeah, it's not much, but I don't know. It's a nice little tiny bit of our lives that I think you'd like to see, you know, even if it's small. But it's enjoyable, and you kind of understand why I like drawing things, because, you know, I like to, and I do that. I'll just put my stuff on the wall, you know. Anyway, guys, that's it for this video. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.